Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the channel. It's Space Boy, and I'm bringing up part 4 of our series on Control. And last time we left off, I think we were just finding Marshall. And now we're just going to see where the game takes us next, because it's trippy and I don't know what to expect. So sit back, relax, enjoy, and we're going to have some fun. Where's the elevator? Oh, sweet. Sideways elevator door.
Welcome to the party, ma'am. Marshall is right down the hall.
Fucking probability.
There you are. I was starting to worry. Congratulations on your appointment, Director Phaeton. I'm Helen Marshall, head of Bureau Operations. Zachariah's dead then, and I assume you found his gun.
Just call me Jesse. Trench told me to find you. He said you could help.
And he told you this through the hotline. Makes sense.
None of this phases her? Really?
Here's the situation. Darling created the HRAs in a lab nearby. We need more if we're gonna survive this attack. My Rangers can't secure the lab alone, not against those things. We need more firepower.
At least she seems to know what's going on here. She could know about Dylan.
I can clear out the hiss. I'll be your firepower.
That's a good answer.
Is she testing me?
Darling has systems in place to protect his labs. This should help you get past them. We'll talk more after you clear out the hiss. Rangers, let her through. We'll have to lock the door behind you. Sorry, but we can't risk a breach.
Shit, you can't send somebody with me? Yeah.
Over there. We have to help them.
I did help. I love that.
Sorry.
Are we clear? Damn. They couldn't have gave me a gun on that table. Fuck. All right. Wait. Hi, hi. Guess we never thought we'd be fighting on our own turf. Let's do this again. No henchmen for me to get no health from. Of course, that's all this game gonna be today. Embarrassing myself on stream because I'm trash. Come on, let's do it again. Y'all could at least start me in the room. But no. I have mechanics I want to stick to. Ooh, kitty. White woman, I believe in you. Come on! I had enough.
Has anyone heard from Salvador?
Last anyone heard, he was taking a security team into control. The reason is currently unknown.
Get this over with. Come on, let's do this. Yeah, because that makes sense. You know what? Why? Can't you just regain health? I ain't gonna have no more source left. I'm gonna need Final Cut Pro for all this. Cut everything. What mods I got? Something. Let's see if this helps in the slightest. Just get energy. Is he dead? Teabag if I could. Thank you.
Altered item number 52 AE analysis, session 2. I will begin by introducing various stimuli to the item. First, a low voltage electric shock. No response. Next, I will introduce heat via a standard Bunsen burner.
This way for the lab?
Nothing, yo.
Okay.
Whoa.
You must like these HRAs. Sounds like Darling built them. And most of the things around here. If Marshall can't help us with Dylan, he's our next best bet. Assuming he's not dead. Or taken over by the hiss.
Ain't the one I picked up. I'm looking at it. I'm just like pick and choose. Oh, y'all put me on the spot.
You led me here.
Love it.
Any idea how to make it work?
Hello again, Director. It appears we have a new problem. We need to get the HRA machine working.
I've replaced a couple of spark plugs, but this looks a bit more complicated.
Darling must have had a system. Randomness isn't in his nature. The punch cards, the symbols, the terminals. How do they connect?
I'll see what I can do.
So, we need to find all the punch cards.
Bitch, I'm trying.
Have you checked the upper floor?
You know, I was thinking about that. I just never got to it. Still missing one?
Each punch card should correspond to a terminal. Whiteboard drawings may be important. It looks like he was working on something to do with these symbols.
Oh, I see the numbers on them now. Wait, that's two.
What do the symbols mean?
One. Where I put two? Put two in here. Black box. One is upstairs. Crack rock.
The prism shattered. Darling's prototypes have a lot of issues. We need a new plan. We need more Black Rock prisms to make this machine work. Darling has another lab, down in the Blackrock Processing Site in Maintenance. That must be where he keeps the prisms.
I've been to Maintenance already. I can find my way.
But how long will that take? Nothing here is simple. I need to ask her now, before I go.
I need something from you first. What do you know about Dylan Faden?
I knew this was coming. Lives are at stake here. And we need this machine working to save those lives. Once that is done, Director Faden, then we can talk.
She's right. As much as I don't want to admit it, I'm the only one who can help.
Fine. I'll get the prisms first.
Dylan, we'll have to wait just a little longer.
But don't call me Director. Jesse is fine.
I'll call you Fate. Here, you'll need this keycard.
Thanks. Emily Pope has set up a base in Executive. Once I have the prism, I'll meet you there.
Right. I'll move out immediately. And keep an eye out for Darling. Finding him might be the key to stopping the hiss.
It's just one large scale HRA. It's there now. We are about to be exposed to a different kind of resonance. Hostile, viral, invasive resonance. I think that's what the Hedron resonance amplifiers are for. Taking the protection Hedron can provide us and keeping us from being wiped out.
This will lead back to Central Research.
Alright, people. That'll do it for this video. I'm gonna stop it right here. As usual, leave a like, a comment, and tell your friends to subscribe if you can. It'll all be very much appreciated. And I catch y'all on the next one, which will be part 5 when we go back to maintenance. So, peace.